bedroom daw. Daw ang
bedroom. May ang pagkita sa pinupututunok. May ang pagkitsinuk. Mama, toto mo, musu, tepe kupo sa tita sa sinuk. Numay, numay sa. Numay sa.
Ulit siya ba? Loh stabilit un estat de provisoriu, un estat jua. Ebbe, io per strada, a unde stau per jua? Mă duc în coace în polul, stânga dreapta, nu? Na, unde stau?
This week has been tough. All my testimonial requests have been rejected. Although it was obvious to me that these people were homeless, the majority of them didn't accept anything from me. I believe they were afraid to open up because they thought I work for the police. More than one homeless person told me they were frequently fined by the police and that they also repeatedly confiscate any money donated to them by charitable people, leaving them with no solution but to keep begging for their life. So, what's the point of even asking for help when they cannot trust anyone? Despite all this, I will continue working to give homeless people a voice by sharing their stories with you. There is always hope. And everyone needs to be reminded of this. See you next week.